to the sun. My mind is spun. As for regrets, I carry none. Lucky for me, I'm fairly young, and I can manifest a plan to stress my fragile frame and bones, and then constrict it with the witless insight contained within my poems. I used to play the role of a teenage dirtbag. I graduated to a teen skate ball, fly waving a burnt flag. Exhale the first drag. I'm gripping the red ribbons. Bloody stripe for the damn landscape as my hand stiffens. I loosen my grip, only to see my lineage safely drip. I'm first in the line of the last plasmid patriots. Maybe it's this act for the disaction that incites me, or maybe it's these paragraphs that always seem unsightly. Each time I witness another predictable outburst, a place inside me forfeits this individual's now cursed. Now search for the significance in a place so insignificant, where the only meaningful similarity is something completely different. He's a man that has fought for the freedom of a nation who shits on the sidewalk and rubs his face in. The wasted youth still struggle to find the truth. Some white kids still treat blacks like strange fruit. I'm in a strange mood. I feel blessed. So many around me have so much less. From the beans on the corner, the weeping mother mourning, the women taking black with crack babies forming. Society's alarming. The future looks bleak. It's worse than before, but still I speak.
Take a look around.
Cause the streets are weeping from bleeding citizens who try to break free from cycles they're imprisoned in. Discoveries from nuclear physicists vaporize all the homes and businesses. It's dark alleys from Baltimore to Cali that have seen more death than even a Klan rally. As a shadow looms over my face, I embrace the trace of darkness with a bittersweet taste. We place ourselves in vulnerable situations. Genocide is a part of man's creation. The foundation of life is fine nights. When I look at my life, every day's a highlight. I'm not striving for the limelight. I'm trying to change a few minds with the words that I write. Cause everything you gave, you'll end up earning. And everything you take will end up burning.
Every mistake we must surely be learning.
So take a look around.
Still not at your door.